こんにちは。Today's Tao Solemn 言としてそれ客のごとし Solemn as if he were a guest Chapter 15 If you know Tao You are formal and dignified As if you were invited to a dinner partyWhat does to be solemn mean here? It means to be detached. When you are a guest, you have to be polite enough, but largely detached from what the hosts are really doing, saying, and especially thinking. Never mind!It's not your business if the sauce is too salty or not. In life, you are a guest to the world. You don't invite them. You are invited. Thank you. See you tomorrow for the next line of Tao Te Ching!